Jehovah's Witnesses return to DFW 100 years later and 100 times larger.
His comment was, "Oh, now I don't have to tell my wife."